Let's go upstairs now and read, okay? Why does the NFL have so many rules against hitting quarterbacks? A quarterback throwing a pass is wide open for dangerous hits. An injury to the quarterback can sink a team's entire season.
Damn it!
I'm gonna take you out here.
No, hell no. I'm good.
This is about as close as they'll ever get to seeing what it's like to be a quarterback in this league.
I dedicate my life to football.
All day, all day.
I love to compete. I love the relationships that come with that. I wouldn't trade it for anything in the world.
He's four. He's down. Oh, I would have gotten up.
Everybody sees the game days, but they don't see the day-to-day grind.
Every season's a roller coaster.
Hey, you get one opportunity a week.
Marcus will keep it and score.
Let's go!
It's really nice to get him away from football and spend time with our family.
Oh my gosh, he made it the first try.
How many did y'all make?
I can do that one. I said, wait.
Just kind of a basic guy.
We call it dad style.
If ever I do go out of my shell, it seems to become a thing.
Dive in.
Let's go. This was the turducken.
You get one game plan one game, then a completely different game plan the next.
That's a good ass hit, though. Great play, dog.
I know what I signed up for.
Just gotta be able to buckle your chin strap up.
I'm here all day! I'm here all day! I'm here all day!
My instinct has always been, I'm gonna be the guy to make the play. And I think that kind of gets me in trouble.
Let's go out there and find a way to drag our ass across the finish line! You boys get ready!
Mahomes is in trouble, scrambling to his right. I said, wait. Gets off the hip, and now fires it late. Caught! Touchdown!
I'm like that.